I'd like to congratulate the Tantramar Titans football team on winning their 5th consecutive New Brunswick High School football championship on November 9th in Fredericton. The Tantramar Titans defeated the Riverview Royals 23-13. Owen O'Neill led the team with 413 offensive yards and all 3 touchdowns. In their 5-year championship span, the Titans have won 45 of their 46 games. As a former Titan, I am especially proud. As is often said, it is the 3 C's of commitment, conditioning, and coaching that has turned an average squad into perennial champions. I'd also like to recognize the Titans coach, Scott O'Neill, known as Mr. Football in Sackville, who announced his retirement as Tantramar's coach following the game after 14 years coaching at the school, including 8 as head coach. I invite all members of the House to please join me in congratulating the Tantramar Titans on winning their 5th consecutive New Brunswick High School football championship.